In this video, I am going to talk about important anatomy place of posterior side of scapula. You see the colorful tapes here? You have multiple colors structure right here. So this tape represent muscles or nerves. I am going to talk about what red tapes mean. These red tapes mean rotator cuff. This one, top one, is supraspinatus. This one, middle one, is infraspinatus. This one, bottom one, is teres minor. Again, supraspinatus, infraspinatus, and teres minor. These muscles are very important. I'm going to talk about why these red tapes are important. And this green one is long head of triceps brachii. Triceps brachii is usually a elbow joint muscle, but the long head of triceps brachii attaches on scapula. This is very important. This blue one is teres major. Remember, this one is teres minor, and this one is teres major. Very important. And you see this yellow kind of string? This one is nerve. This nerve is called axillary nerve. It's very important for shoulder joint. And one more nerve we have. This nerve is a suprascapular nerve. Suprascapular nerve. So I'm going to talk about two nerves later. So I go back to the muscles. These muscles right here. You remember this muscle? This one is teres minor. The green one, triceps brachii. Blue one, teres major. And you see here where axillary nerve shows up? You see this space, the tiny space we have? This space is called quadrilateral space. Quadrilateral space. So, this quadrilateral space is made by four structures. Teres minor, triceps brachii, teres major, the blue tape, and medial part of humerus. 1, 2, 3, 4. These four structures are very important for quadrilateral space. Why? Because axillary nerve penetrates quadrilateral space. So if one of these structures got irritated, or humerus got fracture, or one of these muscles got tight, it can pinch axillary nerve. Why is axillary nerve so important? Because axillary nerve innervates teres minor and deltoid muscle, which you cannot see in this model, but deltoid muscle covers shoulder joint like this, the big muscle. And also, this axillary nerve innervates the posterior side of shoulder joint. So again, axillary nerve, teres minor, and deltoid muscle. And sensation of posterior side of humerus or shoulder joint. See, this is why the quadrilateral space is very important. And we have one more nerve here. This nerve is suprascapular nerve. Suprascapular nerve. You see, the suprascapular nerve shows up from front side of scapula and it kind of curves this way. And actually, we have one more branch from suprascapular nerve like this way. Like this way. There is two branches of suprascapular nerve. Like this branch innervates also a posterior side of shoulder joint. So if suprascapular nerve got irritated, it can also create a pain or sensation right here. So these two nerves, suprascapular nerve and axillary nerves, are very important for posterior side of shoulder joint. Then related muscles are like teres minor, long head of triceps brachii, and teres major. An important bony structure is this one, medial side of humerus. And this space is quadrilateral space. Axillary nerve, and suprascapular nerve. So now you can see why posterior side of shoulder joint is very important. So this is today's video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe. So see you in next video.